All right, so we're coming up to David's house, and Brandon is here under the pretense that he's doing some sort of interview for a documentary. He has no idea what's coming. You ready? Hopefully we can get him comfortable talking about some of the stuff he went through. I feel like he's got a great story.
I love that guy.
Hey.